हियर वी शैल डील विद कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड. वी हैव ऑलरेडी नोटेड दैट इफ द डिफरेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी बिटवीन कंबाइनिंग एलिमेंट्स इज लॉन्ग then covalent bond is formed. But combining elements both must be electronegative, not electropositive, like metals, which form metallic bonds. The nature of covalent bond is not so simple as that of ionic bond. Hence, in this part, we wish to study nature of covalent bond and shapes of molecules or molecular ions formed by covalent bonds. The following four systematic attempts have been made to do this job. These are known as concepts of covalent bonds. Because it is impossible to view inside a molecule during its formation, that how the bonds are being formed. Of course, the final outcome of the formation of bonds is a molecule or molecular ion, which can be analyzed for its shape and geometry with the help of many physical methods, including spectroscopy. Therefore, the success of a concept lies in the fact that how much it can explain the observed physical as well as chemical properties of the covalent compounds. The four concepts which we must study are: number one, Lewis concept, also known as concept of electron sharing. Second, valence shell electron pair repulsion model, VSEPR or VSEPR. Third, valence bond theory, VBT. Fourth, molecular orbital theory or MOT. Let us begin with Lewis concept. So, number one, Lewis concept. The first systematic approach for explaining the nature of covalent bond was made by G.N. Lewis. According to this concept, a covalent bond between two atoms, similar or dissimilar, is formed by sharing of two electrons, each atom providing one electron. For example, hydrogen molecule can be shown as H two dots H, or H covalent bond H. Further, sharing of electrons must be such that each atom acquires an octet of electrons around it. This is also known as octet rule. The basis of octet rule is the stable configuration of noble gases. Thus, a fluorine atom having 7 electrons in its outermost orbit, which are shown here by dots, plus similar fluorine atom, they combine to give a molecule of fluorine as shown in the figure. We find that one electron from each fluorine atom, so two electrons are shared and a covalent bond is formed between the two fluorine atoms, such that octet of each fluorine atom is complete.